There we go.
How many are in your group?
Three.
We're the four sisters.
I think there's seven.
There's eight.
Wow. How many of it?
There's 12 kids.
12?
Yeah. We are a 12-piece band, and we're all siblings.
And we are the Willis clan.
Oh, yes, I know.
All right, here we go, guys.
How do you guys shower? Like, you get ready in the morning.
I'm pretty sure it's just like everyone else. We just have to try and go as fast as possible because there's only four showers.
Wow.
You're going to do a great job? Give me a five.
All right.
All right, get out there and have fun. She is adorable.
Hi, you guys.
Hi.
How many people are up here
12.
Right now?
Well, there's 12.
Are you guys a family? Are you all in this? You are? All of you are brother and sisters.
Any twins in here?
Nope, no twins.
I'm Jessica. I'm 21.
Yeah, and what's your name?
I'm Jeremiah, and I'm 20.
I'm Jenny. I'm 19.
Jenny.
19, whoa. 20, 21.
I'm Jeanette. I'm 17.
I'm Jackson, and I'm 15.
I'm Jedi, and I'm 14.
Jedi? Yoda? No. Go ahead. Yes.
I'm Jasmine, and I'm 12.
I'm Juliet, and I'm...
Juliet.
10.
I'm Jamie, and I'm about to be 9.
9. Congratulations.
I'm Joy, and I'm 7.
I'm Jake, and I'm 4.
Wow.
I'm Jake, and I'm 3. Oh!
So what do you got? I take it you're a musical family, you're a band?
Yeah, you know, we do a ton of stuff and we do it all together. We do music and dance and singing and want to just have a good time showing that for you guys today.
I'm just going to assume family. A few things right away. First of all, your mother must be exhausted. Is that accurate?
She's super mom.
Super mom.
Yeah.
And you know, you remind me, do you guys remember the Partridge Family?
Yeah.
Yes.
Do you know they used to tour around on a bus? Is that your gig?
Well, we're hoping to upgrade to a bus right now. We have a 15-passenger van. There's not much room for all the instruments.
I am praying to God that you guys are great. Are you a good-looking family or what?
Thank you.
Wow. I mean, really, every kid is better looking than the next.
Thanks, Howard.
It is the polar opposite of my family, which were known around town as the Munsters. You've never seen anyone like me where you're from, have you?
Come on, wave to Uncle
I'm
Howie.
Go that way.
Oh.
There you go. All right, I'm very excited to see you guys. Give it all you got.
All right.
And best of luck.
Yeah, good luck.
The Willis Clan. Excited about season 9 now. Now we're on to something. You guys just kicked it into high gear. You see, this is exactly what America's Got Talent loves. You guys come out here, you're a family. I'm thinking like the Osmonds, except so much more talented. And I sort of want to see where you all came from. I want to see the
all
woman
right.
who dared to have 12
come
children.
On,
come on,
Dad.
Mom, come on out.
Come on out here.
I mean,
come
I got to see what's going
on. Oh, wow. Oh, my God.
Now, I understand. This is a very rare appearance out of your bedroom. I know that you spend most of your time there. Howie, what do you think?
Well, I think it is impressive. And not since the Partridge Family, and not since the Osmonds. There's not really a family doing this, so there is a void, there is a necessity. Wonderful.
Thank you so much.
Let's go to Mel B. Mel, what did you think?
Your performance was great, but you need to do more harmonies, because when you harmonize, it sounds even more beautiful. You can tell that you're all related, because it just blends.
Hedi, what did you think?
I loved it too. It was very entertaining. It was very inspiring. I love that you, as a family, can do this together. I absolutely loved it. I think you guys are fantastic.
Yeah, it's pretty incredible. All right, we're going to take a vote. Let's find out how it goes. We'll go to Howie first.
Yes.
It's an obvious yes.
Hedi?
Definite yes.
You guys, you're exactly what I'm looking for. Welcome to America's Got Talent. We'll see you in the next round. It's a yes from me. Congratulations.
Gorgeous hair.
It's
gorgeous
so beautiful.
Hair.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Wow.
They're so sweet. How can you not love them?
Oh, yeah. Especially her doing the same step.
Yeah, yeah. You guys got to have like a family celebration, right?